Alright, hello everybody, I am SmithStation, and welcome back to more Let's Play Sonic Generations. What? Why are we coming back to this game? Well, there's a reason, and, yeah, I think you guys just gonna find out. Come on, let's do this. Okay, so, we're just gonna play some Sonic Generations. This basically, it's kind of basically a continuation for my Let's Play, like, kind of. So basically, if you want to get, like, all the greenery, like, everything basically restored. So, that means that we are going to do every single challenge in the game. I kid you not. I'm gonna be doing this in, like, little sections, so this episode is going to be Green Hill Act 1 challenges, and the next episode will be Green Hill Act 2 challenges. Well, I don't know, maybe I'll do the whole, like Green Hill challenges in general. I don't know, we'll see. I'm not going to go for all S-Racks, so yeah. But anyways, let's do Green Hill Act 1 Challenge 1. The doppelganger race, where we have to face off against Sonic's double and beat him in a race to the goal, as you can clearly see. Let's go for it. Now, I'm not the best at classic Sonic stages. In particular, just Green Hill as well. I'm just not that great. Like, I would be speedrunning this even further if I had, like, some of the equips, like, the homing attack and whatnot. I don't even need the homing attack, just maybe, like, some of the shields. Like, here, the electric shield would be really good. But, yeah. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I'm not that great. I'm just not that great without, like, the equips that I normally have. I could have done that. I think I've been playing a bit too much Sonic Lost World lately. Let's see, can I get it? Yeah! You can really get some good distance with the spin dash jump, I gotta say. But yeah, it's been a while since I've played Sonic Generations, and I'm kind of happy I'm going back to it. I was originally going to do, like, the Let's Play all over again. Wow, I got an S rank. I was originally going to do the whole Let's Play again. In fact, for these challenges, I was just going to do, like, an entire playthrough of the game again. But I figured, why not just do it on my completed save file, because, you know what, no point in just, like, getting... Because when you complete a challenge, you get these bells at the top. Ghouls. If I switch back to modern, I mean classic. These bells, when you jump into them, there's, like, a musical note that will appear. And you basically, if you catch up to it, then you'll get, like, either an artwork or a piece of music. Depending on what the stage was. So yeah. Anyways, let's do challenge 2, I guess. The Buzz Bomber's Revenge. Oh dear. God, my best rank on this is an A. Great expectations. I really don't have great expectations. I don't think this is one of those, like, some of the later challenges, though, are just going to be really, like, just hellish. All of that. Just going to be, like, you have to do, like, something with a certain amount of time. At the same time, you got to also, beat your foe, and, oh god, it's just awful. I don't think I'm going to get an S rank. I'm definitely not gonna get this. Oh, good lord. Wow! But like 2 milliseconds, I got it. Wow. Yeah. I'm not complaining. Okay, let's move on to challenge 3. This is a friend challenge. And this one in particular is Knuckles Horde of Enemies. There are 2 types of friend challenges. One is where the friend is helping you, and the other is when you're like racing against the friend or something. Like the friend is like against you or something. In this one in particular, you're racing against Knuckles to the finish. First one to the finish wins. As Omochao is now explaining. Not bad. And I completely failed. Wow. Let's try that again. Really, really. Did I seriously just... I've never failed that jump before. Oh god, yeah. There are also like these really giant enemies in this one, aren't they? Wow. Yeah, that's something you gotta watch out for. Yeah, I could have. No, can't do it. Oh well, hey, that's not bad. And Astro Flash. Oh dear. Oh yeah, I unlocked this. I think I showed that in my Let's Play. I can't exactly remember. So let's do Green Hill Challenge 4 in Act 1. Swing Setsa, that's okay. Some challenges also you get like, is how you get some equips. I'll show you guys what I mean, like, I'm not sure if this is one. Words now. I literally don't know what to say right now. Like, everything I've been saying, like, right now is just, like, been stuttering and, like, stuff that you guys probably don't care about. So, I just don't know what else to say, really. Oh, yeah, I mean, I meant to do that. I would spin dash jump that, but I wouldn't at the same time. Wow! S rank, not bad. This is... Oh, wait, no, that's right. I'm not sure if this one is a... what you get. No, this one, it would say in the description, high speed challenge. Get the power sneakers to speed. Oh my god, that completely failed. That completely failed as well. Oh my god. Ooh. Go! Woohoo! I'm failing miserably. Yeah, I'm not the greatest at high speed challenges, am I? Loop-de-loop and S. The green is on S. Whoa, okay. Say that we've just about gotten A. Though we... Yeah, pretty much, yeah. Okay. And yeah, that was all the Act 1 challenges out of the way. And so now... Two challenges. So let's begin with Green Hill Act 2 Challenge 1. Look out below. Oh, I hate this one. Actually, no, I've got an S rank on this one apparently. Oh god. I'm gonna start that over. No, what the hell? Okay, so it punishes you for boosting. Good to know. Oh my days. Wow, okay, I'm really bad at this. Say not bad, and I've managed to get an S rank in this, so yeah. Can't really say anything. Anyways, let's do challenge 2. Ah, this time I'm racing against Tails. Okay. Way past fast.
It's a race to the finish! Tails took off in a plane!
Trying
to reach the...
Oh god. Just start over already.
Tails took off in a plane!
Trying
to reach the goal!
Go! Why am I homing attacking? I could have done a massive shortcut there, I did just realize that. Whatever. Okay. My... Whoa, okay. S rank. Nice. Okay. Oh god, next we got a double ganger race. Okay. And I'm not gonna be that great because I don't have any of my quips. Ah, joy. Anyways. Go! Oh wait, damn it. Thank you, Amochow. I already knew that. Now let's just boost. Oh my god, really? Let's go. God, that's never happened to me before. Whoa, 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 whoa. Calm the hell down, son. Okay. Boost the rest of the way. Come on. Do this. 2:20 for the S rank. Wow. That's like nothing. Actually, never mind. Whatever. Okay. Gosh, we've almost been going for 20 minutes and we've got 2 challenges left to go. Okay, next challenge. Okay, this one's pretty good. Pretty much the ramps. Jumps. Whatever. Jump panels, as this game likes to call it. Okay. Whoa. Okay, we are starting over. Christ. I'm glad this thing doesn't take lives. All I was doing was like literally holding down the boost spot. Gameplay, ladies and gentlemen. God damn it. it, screw it. And I'm out of boost. Yay. See that? I was like glitched. Damn, I would have gotten the S rank as well. Oh well. That was actually a pretty sloppy way to do it, but okay. Whatever. Alright, we've got one more challenge left for this video. Ah, 300% boost gauge. Yeah, you'll get the equip for tripling the boost gauge, basically. But the only downside is that your boost gauge will not replenish when you collect rings or kill enemies. So that's a bit of a shame. Oh well.
Your boost gauge is 3 times bigger than usual, but this time it won't replenish. Reach the goal within the time limit by rationing out your gauge.
I'm gonna try that again. That was a bit.
Your boost gauge is 3 times bigger than usual, but this time it won't replenish. Reach the goal within the time limit by rationing out your gauge.
Let's go. I like it because like these challenges basically tempt you to use the boost. Kia. I'm purposely not using the boost. I can't do that. Yep, okay. God, yeah, okay, you know what? Boosting this time. Boost. Yeah. Wow, okay then. I could have done that so much better, but whatever. And that was all all the challenges that Green Hill has to offer, I guess. So I guess thank you all so much for watching. If you liked this episode, please be sure to hit that like button. Please be sure to also hit comment and subscribe as well. Next time on Let's Play Sonic Generations, we will be heading off to Chemical Plant Zone, and we will be taking on those challenges as well. I'm just going to switch to Classic Sonic real quick. And yeah, we'll be doing those. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all then. Peace!